Alrighty, so MiG versus CL. So for once, I'm the MiG pilot. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna be completely honest. I don't like the MiGs are alright, so I'm just gonna rely on the fact that I can do this stuff. Not sure if I have the airspeed capability to do that. Or, there goes Flaps on his part. Okay, alright. Okay, that's not F2. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. I fly this aircraft a lot. Simply because I don't like it. MiGs are great aircraft. It's the guns that really plague this thing, and the roll rate is significantly bad. I need to focus on gaining as much speed as I can right now. I don't know what he's doing right now. He's trying to reverse turns and do sorts of weird stuff. That looks like it was close. I'm anticipating a reverse turn here in a moment. No reverse turn. Now, here it is. Let's pop those flaps. Right, last round I kind of screwed up, so I'm not going to do it again. I mean, I still won, but it took a little bit of effort. I led a lot into that merge. Albeit not necessary in a MiG, but it is anyways. Try that. Just kind of hoping he'll do something to go and reverse his turn here in a moment. Oh! Narrowly missed him. I need him to slow down. I need to slow down. Also, nobody to stay behind him. When we're at this slow speed, I can't afford to overshoot. There's no way I'd be able to get away from him.